Part of that, Steve?
Yeah. And you know, at that point, we kind of went, well, nothing's going to happen here. So I don't think Lincoln will go there. That's one of the reasons DC by Captain Marvel, which I suggested. Yeah. He kept saying, Captain Marvel will also Superman. Captain Marvel will also Superman. And then, of course, DC put on the book, the editor of Superman, the writer of Superman, is missing the point that yeah. Captain Marvel was an alternative to that Superman. Should not have been done by the same creative team. Mm. So, we've got time for like one more question. Anybody got another one? No? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes, over here.
I don't know if it's a real good one, but how did Rob feel about the
Big Barta? Rob loved everything Jack did. You know, a lot of people think, oh, Big Barta was based on, we mentioned Lenny Kazan. Lenny Kazan was in Playboy, and Jack loved Playboy. Give those issues of Playboy.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you.